When you dip your toes in the sand in Atlantic City this summer, you might be able to do it while enjoying a new beach bar.
The former Trump Taj Mahal is being transformed into the new Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. Yesterday, the company won approval from Atlantic City officials to build a beach bar at the property. It would be located between the Steel Pier and Maryland Avenue. Summer will be here soon. Oh.